Hi everyone, welcome to the channel. In this video, I will show you and tell you how you can temporarily deactivate your Facebook account. Please subscribe to the channel, put your likes, write comments, and let's get started. So, to do this, we're going to need to first open the Facebook app. Then in the bottom right corner, we're going to click on the menu. Now in the top right corner, we're going to click on the gear. And now you and I will need to go to the Meta Account Center. Next, we're going to select Personal Details. Now we're going to select Ownership and Control of the Account. Next, Deactivate or Delete. Next, we will need to select the account we want to deactivate. Now we need to confirm our deactivation. As you can see, Facebook deactivation, it's the default here. Let's confirm our action. Next step, we're going to need to maintain our Facebook password. Great. Now we need to choose the reason why we decided to deactivate our page. It's really not that important. I, for example, will choose that I'm temporary. Then after this item, we confirm. And now we need to choose the time for which we want to deactivate our page. As you can see, the default setting here is always 7 days. You can choose a lesser number of days if you just want to take a break from Facebook. You don't want to get notifications or write for a while. You can choose a smaller number of days. But if you want more of a break from Facebook, then I advise you to choose not to activate until you want to, that is, you give up automatic deactivation. Select that option. Then click Continue. And the next step, you will be asked to confirm that you really want to deactivate your profile. After you click on Deactivate My Profile, in about 10 seconds, your profile will be deactivated and will not become active unless you want it to. You will be kicked off your page and you will just have your password and username. So anytime you want to go back to that page, you can enter all of your information and reactivate it. Hopefully in this video, you understood how you can temporarily deactivate your Facebook account, and this video was helpful for you. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel, write your comments, put your likes, and see you soon.